Made a good match. Alright, guys, you guys can kind of see a different tone of the color. I changed the deal on the camera just to make sure I can see myself this time. So we're going to be doing a video. This is different what it was before. Pokemon Go video. He couldn't do it earlier because he had music on. Didn't want to get copyrighted.
Yeah.
Anyways. I'm going to check some things real quick. I'll be ready. We won our game last night for third place. We won 54-48 against the Boys City. Boys City lost to us. They lost to OCA by a buzzer, 49-46. Close game on that. Turn on my notifications real quick. I'm waiting on the editor to get past the messenger. So we're gonna be catching some Pokemon today. I just changed the little deal in the background to calm, so you guys can perfectly see me instead of being in the dark. So you guys know where and what the, it looks like on the camera. So because the camera lately has been dimming itself down to black, we can't see me in the video. So it's been lately hard been trying to get back to where I can see us instead of being in the dark. The light there's on us. This is the reason why I changed it to the comm or whatever it was on there. What mode it's on. We still have our EX Red Pass. We use it day after tomorrow, Tuesday, and we'll be battling Mewtwo pretty soon. Won't be long until we get to Mewtwo and start battling it. By that day, I'll have to head back to New York. We right now are in Tokyo, and catching some Pokemon. There's a lot spawning, a lot of Yarmas. Got some Pokemon and gems. The raid gems. So kiss the Fox FD. Jess is back. Hey, that's the same one that I had. Wait a minute, what? Awkward, but okay. Let me keep my phone on that. And by the way, I get this shirt for free from Coach. We'll go back to back. Everybody back to practice tomorrow, and we have a game Tuesday. That is the way. It's at Liberty. So we play Liberty Tuesday. And I gotta get her and get the Mewtwo before. It's time to get ready for the game. There's a slack off. It's like car. Well, that's a slack off. I mean, it's either way how I say it, guys. But let's check. We're making a video because Battling Friends should be coming pretty soon. We are ready to see it come pretty soon. It should be coming shortly this year. This month, maybe next month, maybe March. We don't know, I'm not sure when we're going to see it, but pretty soon we're going to be seeing it pretty coming up. Battling Friends might have to have coins to battle, whatever they want to do. But they're going to be having a lot of things going on back there. It happens to go when they're going to go with the update that's coming soon for Battling Friends. Now, Battling Friends will be a pretty good deal, and trading will be obviously in the game too right after that. So trading will be coming this year too as well. We just don't know when trading coming in, but the official date was, I don't know about when the Battling Friends should hit. So we should be able to see it coming pretty soon. And why am I spinning Pokestop up there and knowing it got nothing in the Pokestop or whatever? I got my bag's full. Anyway. Okay, that's how you're supposed to attack. Never seen it. I wonder what that's gonna be. They see it coming. I'll try on my shirt, guys. I couldn't find my trainer shirt. Found my trainer shirt. I'm still looking for it. So I was gonna put it in the video again today, but I couldn't find it. So I'll be finding it pretty shortly. You need to get the ball. Let's see. So yeah. All right, there he is. Or she, perhaps.
It's he. Oh, he's very good.
Yawning, guys. I'm kind of tired. I got a lot of sleep, though. Just remind you guys. I do have the other forms of the Pokemons again. Just reminding you that, guys. Some of the other forms. And earlier today, I hatched a 100% Magby. I will be showing you guys that now. 100% Magby. Hatched out of a 5K. This is actually legit. The good hatch. I really have to really go. We're going to evolve it now and see what the CP is going to be. Oh, we get a good CP. +34, that's alright. Pretty perfect on Magmar. That's like my first, by the way. My first Magmar I've ever had that was a 100%. I have a, So far, guys, we have gotten a lot of good Pokemon so far. We got ourselves a shiny Snorlax in the progress. We caught it down in Santa Monica Pier. It was New York. We got that. And, we actually, guys, I've been wanting to show you guys this for a while now. I've actually got this out of a raid, nothing but shiny. And it has very good IVs. I caught it in a raid. If that was 100%, I'd be like, shiny Mawali perf. Like, perfect shiny Mawali. But that was actually good. I got it in Tokyo, Bunkuro, Tokyo, Japan. And a raid gem, and that was actually pretty good. I was trying to get this one to be shiny, but I ain't had a chance to get it yet, to turn to shiny yet. But we will soon. We will come up soon. Then we got Sharpedo. We finally got that. I actually got the first form, then evolved it to this form. Then, as I went, I got Phoebus right before that. And Phoebus is 100 to get that last one, the Ballistic. How you pronounce that word, but... Then I got Barroach. Then I got Wellmore, after this shows up. And I got Whiscash, the second form of Barroach, which is right up here. And it has good IVs as well. Average. Sound like the first one, but it's a little bit different. Oh, and yeah, and Sviper and Sanguis have switched originals. They have switched. So now, the, Sviper is now in the United States, then Sanguis is now in, where the Sviper was. I still ain't got that one form yet. The other one that's original, I still ain't got that. This is the one that's in now in a different city. That has changed and went to a different city now. He's good Pokemon. He's almost maxed. From my side. Then later I got all these other Pokemon. We've got a lot since then. We got three gems. Got three two eggs. We got an Eevee. I'm going to see if that's a good IV or... That is Snorlax candy. I've actually wanted to power up my Snorlax lately. Let me see if I have enough candy for me in a second. I've actually been walking all week. Where the fuck are you going? You walk over there. And Tuesday we'll have a chance of live streaming. Hopefully we will. I'm gonna check it out today and see if it'll work. If not, we'll find something else to do live stream it with. If we can't live stream it, we'll just record it. Like we usually do. I won't have trouble with that every year. There's Eevee. Whoopee, not bad. I'll take it. I mean, come on, Alex. So, yeah. Oh, there you go. Quit messing it up. There we go. A great throw. Where I won. Boom, got it. Get a beat, but not enough CP to evolve for me. I don't want to evolve it from that CP. See if it fixed the coins yet. Yep, coins fixed. Now let's see how many candy I got for Snorlax. Now we'll really re-show you guys the deal. Some games I need for my main one. We need 8. Not looking good. I have enough for these to make it 8 so I can power them up. Powering up. How many? Okay. Sorry, 31.8. Not too bad, but it's pretty good. Need more Hello Candy. Okay, we have enough rubber for that one, so I'm gonna power that one to 2,000. You got the perfect IV. I caught that IV about maybe last year or so. I caught the first form of it just to get the form. Bitch, I said give me a Tyranitar candy, motherfucker. Yeah, it should take him right to 3,000 and pass the other one. There we go. 2041. Alright, we're good. He's now in 7th place. So that's good. If I'm up some more, he'll pass Hollow and Gyarados, so we're good on that for now. I'm gonna go ahead and max revive my Gyarados, and I'm gonna healing. I'm gonna take some stuff out of here too, by the way. We're needing some Kynaps. There's my exclusive raid pass I still have for New York. We will have to be in New York. because we cannot be going anywhere else but New York. And that's the night of Tuesday. That's when Mewtwo drops again. And I hope to God I get it, guys. I swear, guys, if I don't be able, if it flees for me, oh, this can get bad day for me. I'm like, I'm having one of the days. But I really need it. I don't really have to work my ass off to get another one. So I work my ass off just to get that. It's going to take about another year to get it again. I said, well, I better work hard to get the balls I need. How many I need. I'm going to work on the damage and everything. I didn't get any plants so far. Yeah, it's gonna be. So yeah, guys, we're still working on to get that one Pokemon. So give us a little bit. When we get to New Zealand, we'll have a chance. And that is Rowlet, I think. Not for sure. If I'm being like quiet, it's just things in my mind just popping up. So, it happens. Anyway, we're still doing our videos. Gonna continue to do what we gotta do. I'm just gonna get any pineapples at these Pokestops. Ringing crap. There's Fleck off nearby. I didn't even move. Okay, if I'm gonna go, just crash. The first time on iPhone. Again. But anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for the video. We're just showing you guys my new Pokemon. So we'll see you guys later in the next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment below. Peace out. We'll be making more Pokemon Go videos coming up soon, and YouTube video will be up soon this Tuesday. Be watching and be ready. This Tuesday you'll have a chance to see me and catching the Mewtwo in the real gym. In New York for the very first time. So once it loads up, we'll end the video. Alright guys, it's loaded up, let it load up fully, and we'll be done. We're gonna squeeze puck stop. Still there? You might have passed it, but it's okay. So you guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment below. Peace out. More videos coming. A YouTube video will be up Tuesday. Tuesday, you'll be seeing me having my arrangements. Be watching. Peace out, boys.